Absolutely free, and it's kind of a combination of a real problem with smartphones, you know, because you love them and you're addicted, and you know, the amount of time in there. And the other one is it's connected to swimming in the ocean, because my beautiful lady Barb sort of taught me how to swim about 15 years ago, and you know, sharks and waves and undercurrents and shit. And then I got into it, and all of a sudden I found I could go way out to sea and not get a ship, because all the people swim with sharks, and sharks get a really rough, you know. I hate the marketing rap the sharks get. It's not fair. But anyway, the song is called Absolute Freedom. It does a bit like this. Spinning sky balls, global warming spy balls, peering down on you, watching while we're playing, reading what you're saying, mindlessly relaying all you say and do, all you say and do. Be sure to do the right thing, the beautiful and bright thing, wide in the open underneath the blue. But if you feel uncertain, stay behind the curtain. You never can be sure just who is watching you. Smartphone, never to your heart phone, never shall we part from needing us to play or seeking our connection, this model of perfection, knowing our intention each moment of the day. So if you're in a crisis, leave all your devices, swim out in the ocean, mingle with the sea. We're a part of nature, floating will create the motion that'll make you absolutely free, absolutely free, absolutely free, absolutely free. Absolutely free. Thank you.
what we can see. So let's have a good time. Thank you.
but I always get back. There ought to be clouds. Where are the clouds? The
I don't think so. Thank you. playing it live. Came out during the week. I made a video of this.
Thank you. We have a new album. It's called The Way On Is The Way Off. That is, we have that here. This song is not on that. It is brand new. It's called Lose Count. Hope you enjoy it.
Thanks for Micah.
Thanks.
Thank you.
a new song for you.
I love you, Wayne.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's our song, it's not your song, we wrote it, and it doesn't, it belongs to us. Who's feeling the love? Be more enthusiastic, you fucker.
We'll be right back. Josh, so how'd the show go tonight?
Yeah, we were all good, thanks, mate.
Well, trick question, because it was actually during the day. Yeah, so that's one wrong.
Yeah, all right. Let's go.
Next question.